You god-awful swine!
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
Seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon. The other, keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but... perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is the most strange
point. Hey, steady on.
So, the meeting is this way.
In the middle of town. Of course. Very good, Mr. Lansing. Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure we don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Come along, Mr. Hawley. Good luck. And thank you.
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Hey, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lansing.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long time?
No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Oh, Jessica, I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem... My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money. $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
Nothing to do with me! Nothing! Look, I want you to know that I had nothing to do with this business. Nothing whatsoever. He was blackmailing me, Mr. Lansing was.
I always knew you were a lowlife, Mr. Shaw.
Yeah, but not a murderer.
I don't know about that. Give me the papers.
Oh, yeah.
Forged.
Yes, forged.
Get the hell out of my sight, you pathetic lowlife. All right, better go rescue Mrs. Leclerc. More coming. We should meet the others. Stay down, ma'am. We're not out of this yet. Shoot them when you see them.
Amos Lansing's dead. So these men are working for someone.
He may be dead, but his money isn't. Stay down, my lady.
I'm down, all right. Be careful, Hawley.
Careful as we can be.
That is the last of them.
I believe it might be.
That is not quite how Amos or any of those fools expected that parlay to work itself out. There we were, looking to find him and have our revenge. And he came right to us.
That he did, ma'am. But I think we would all have liked to know you were going to shoot him beforehand, ma'am.
I didn't know it myself until the moment it was done. What a fool Amos was. A man's presumptions about women. They can be their undoing, Hawley.
Indeed.
Did Jeremiah Shaw send those men after us?
No, I believe they were working for Mr. Lansing. I'm pretty sure this feud ended when you put a bullet in him.
I'm pretty sure it's up to the grieving widow and the folk here who were condemned wrongfully to die to say when the feud is over, Mr. Hawley.
Quite right, ma'am. Quite right. Of course. I was only...
Well, don't. When I want your advice, I shall ask for it. And I have not asked, have I?
You haven't.
Up there. Stop the wagon just ahead.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's
Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also, we have to decide how we're going to clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now... their little plot is over, and my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends, I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and, well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce
And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband, he deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Hawley.
Wait a sec. You can't be over there. This shop ain't the place for your tomfoolery. You done? I sure hope so.
Move it.
Come on, you're not that ugly.
Hello there. The hell with you. God damn it! Get up!
Well, I never.
Someone, help!
Ball's here now.
I need a long
clear
man.
Out.
Your business.
Come on.
Need some space.
And move up. Okay, get him now. This whole town's gonna dance a jig on your grave.
Time you were long gone. Get.
Ugh.
Jesus! Damn you, untie me! The hell with you! To hell with this! Thank you.
Johnny! Heavens above! Mercy, please!
Ugh.